Teen News at Noon, a missing baby in San Antonio has been found safe after a statewide Amber Alert was issued. The infant was located at a home on South Foster Road on the southeast side. Let's go straight to Rania Kaur, who is live from the scene with the latest information. Rania.
That Amber Alert said the seven-month-old was in immediate danger and was found about an hour and a half ago on this home in the southeast side. I'm right here with Bexar County Sheriff Javier Salazar. And Sheriff Salazar, can you just tell me a little bit more about the investigation?
Sure. Well, you know, as you know, yesterday the suspect in the case, 30-year-old female, fled from law enforcement with the baby into a wooded area, and she was lost. Today, they knew about this address here. Today, as a part of a follow-up, deputies came here and they were able to, without incident, take that baby and that suspect into custody. The baby's, he's okay for the most part. He's got some injuries where it looks like as she was running through the brush, some vines wrapped around his little arm. So he's a little cut up, but overall, he's in good health.
Now, that mother was detained with three other people. What do we know so far about those three other adults that were in the home with them?
Well, what we know at this point is obviously she's on her way to be booked on her charge. It's possible that the other adults in the home may be facing charges. At this point, that hasn't been determined for definitively.
What charges will the mother be facing?
Well, she's certainly going to be interfering with child custody, and then most likely evading arrest, and probably as well as child endangerment charges. The charges haven't been determined yet.
Now, we know that the mother fled on foot 2 days ago. This is about less than 10 miles away from where she was last seen, from running away from Child Protective Services. Do we know how she got here, or do we have some assumption about how she ended up here?
No, at this point, we don't have that information yet on how she got here or where she's been with the baby over the course of the last couple of days. What we can say is it's absolutely a less than ideal situation for that baby. The reason for CPS becoming involved was because of drug use by the mom and other people in the presence of the baby. Certainly not a good situation.
So will the baby be given to Child Protective Services after he has been checked out?
Yes, my understanding is that baby is now in the custody of CPS. So at this point, CPS will be making the determination on what happens with that baby next. But thankfully, he is safe and sound.
Can you tell me what deputies are doing right now?
Well, right now, they're just securing the scene until our CID investigators make the full determination on if anybody else will be facing charges. But right now, as we speak, other players in this situation will be questioned.
Thank you so much, Sheriff Salazar. And of course, as we learn more information, we'll keep you updated right here on KENS 5 and on our website, KENS5.com. Live from the far southeast side, I'm Rania Kaur, KENS 5.